people in the state, I have entirely lost my voice, which is why I sound a little squeaky. So I apologize for that. I am running for Secretary of the State. I've been a state representative for 17 years. Loved every minute of it. I'm the majority leader in the House. I have fought for so many issues that are Democratic issues. I think I've lost track. But what I really care about is becoming Secretary of the State so I can encourage the next generation to vote and to participate more than just vote, become real citizens of the world. And I'm very troubled by the tone in politics right now. We're to the point where I think it's difficult for us to come up with solutions. We've got some very big problems. I think I can help bring some solutions. Very excited about the run, and I look forward to seeing even more town committees, even though I think I'm at about 100 now. Talking to people all over. People are scared, people are angry, but we need to pull together to come up with solutions to the things we face in this state. So I look forward to the campaign, and thanks for giving me the chance to be on.